video producer and find that picture. One of the joys of streaming. Okay. Please tell me it's in here. I didn't mean to open it in here. Give me 1 second to chat. Hold on, that's the other video. Cancel this one. No, not that one. This one? Shoot, which one is it? That's very courteous of you. That's very courteous of my opponent to give me the win like that. Don't tell me I already have a game. No. Take me back to that match. I want to thank him. Oh, I do. Shoot. Okay. I'll add him. Come on, what was his name? I'll have to do it later. I've got a match to get to. Okay. Hello. All right. Well, if you're watching, thank you very much for the win there. It's very courteous of you. Discord, unless we're not supposed to start yet. can actually find them. That match while I'm waiting. Okay, I'm gonna approach you in Discord. I'll just ask Nina if we're supposed to. It doesn't read supposed to because I'm not even close, I guess. I'll just... He says, if he gives me a code, we will start. And he has. Okay. So, give me 1 second, chat. I'm nervous as heck. Get out of here. Okay. All right, round two. Whew. I'm very nervous. Chill out. Your team might not be that great, but you're doing fine. Groudon, that's not a good matchup. Actually looks pretty good here, especially if they're going to try a fast mode. Okay, calm down. But we'll get through this. Okay. Groudon and Tailie. Okay, that's not too surprising. Incineroar. Makes sense. Eruption. We got a special. Don't sleep through. I have to deal damage into this. Eruption. Reshiram takes minimal damage. My Hitmontop goes down. I can now bring him back in my Stack Attacker, avoiding the fake out. What is this one? Witchrolls are Incineroar, goes back into Tapu Koko. Tapu Koko, you're not gonna like this. Just in case one of them misses, or there's a switch. Okay, missed the top. It missed both? That's not good. There's the eruption again. Stack attacker goes down. That's okay. Alright, to bring in Rillaboom, who's likely going to be intimidated, but that's okay. Here comes their Groudon. It's all red. Alright, I'm almost certain in their switch. How many turns? One. We're gonna protect. Go for an Earth Power into... I don't love that. Dracometer will do a lot to him. Okay, that doesn't surprise me. I probably shouldn't have done that then. I don't love that. Did it just miss the Rillaboom entire? Oh, wait a minute, he protected. Incineroar goes out. They're just gonna cycle Intimidate so that my Venusaur. That's almost a one-hit KO. Oh my. The critical hit helps. Okay, this thing is definitely choiced into that. How many turns of grassy terrain are left? If it's two, I feel good. If it's one, I feel bad. It's three. Okay, I feel good. You are definitely more threatening than me. Okay. I am faster than their Groudon, so Trick Room is not the best play here. Oh, grassy glide. Just in case. I need to get the damage off. But I'm pretty sure this incentive battle was canceled. We win game one. We win game one. Sure. Single elimination really has a way of putting the nerves on you. Okay. You got this. You got this. Oh no, he's gonna punch me. Okay, same lead. There's no way he stays in. Unless that's what he wants. I don't think he stays in. But just in case. Just in case I'll U-turn. Yeah, will U-turn. I got that right. Incineroar? Yep. To lower the damage of... That's a crit, isn't it? No, it just does that much damage. Overheat, that's going to do a lot. No, I needed Rillaboom really badly. It withdraws, goes into his Groudon. Yep. And double switch. Okay. P2. I didn't bring in like Tika last game. I thought I had for some reason. Okay. I want to just protect the Lecky. Without the Rillaboom, I'm in trouble, I feel. Stomping Tantrum into the Aleki, I got that good. Try Attack into the Hitmontop slot. Don't get a status. Okay, good. Alright, Reshiram. They switch out into Entei. So they're just letting Entei go down. Draco Meteor, Entei's gone. Now who they bring back in is going to change my plays. They go for Trick Room. Okay. I think I see why. I felt like I should have Earth Powered that last turn, and I definitely should have. There's their Groudon again. Okay. So I know I'm faking out Groudon, but what else am I doing? Because I feel like I can't switch in a Lecky. Do I just hope for the crit? We're hoping for a crit. That's what's gonna bring us back. Okay. That wouldn't have killed with. Based on his play before, I don't think that I think he knows about Wide Guard. So that little nugget isn't gonna help me. Do I just sacrifice a Lecky? Yes! Yeah, Reshiram is more important for what's on the field. Don't get a status. Okay, good. playing an ad. Alright. They just take out the him on top. I'm okay with that. Next question. How many turns left to Trick Room? There goes the ad. How many turns left to Trick Room? Two. I feel like I have to double attack, but if they have a if they have the double attacking move, I'm in trouble. Wait, are they minus one? No. What do I go for? Draco? And Electroweb? No, I can't. Thunderbolt to P2, I guess. Okay. How much does that do? Too much. I can't win. Okay, we're on to game three. Game three. I might be out. I need to keep my Rillaboom safe. I don't actually mind that lead, though. I'm gonna lead the same, but my turn one play is gonna be very different. Or slightly different. Okay, let's go. Clear your mind and jump in. Groudon Entei lead again. And I have a lucky Rillaboom again. I want to see what he locks into, so we're going to double protect turn one. Alright, he just withdraws into Incineroar. He hit me with the spread move. I can't tell. Oh, what would it be? It would have to be... Okay. If he's hitting me with a spread move, I'm guessing that it's something I don't love. I'm gonna switch into him on top on the Eleki. I kind of like the double switch. Yeah. Please don't just kill my Reshiram turn one. Alright, fake out into Rillaboom slot. Not again. And on this game, it's more important because we can't go to game three. Unless we want to just promise to. Unless we want to retry it, but... Please tell me I'm not DC'd. Okay, I'm still online. Still connected. And this time I can send a screenshot. What am I looking at? Screenshots them. Screenshots them. I'm just gonna make sure I'm gonna save my master. Here's the screenshot I just got. Screenshot one. There it is. What do you mean, page not found? Don't give me a 404 message. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, I'm having trouble. Wait, why am I doing this? I'll just take a screenshot of my screen. Submit that. PNG, it should be sending. What is happening? This. Send this. There it goes. Okay, don't send a bunch of them, please. Now I had to disconnect to... I disconnected to try to send it and it didn't work. But if I'm out, I guess I'll accept it. Now we wait. I don't know how this is going to be ruled, but probably against me. We were 1-1. You know, open your eyes. That's quite the username.
With the original Peloton bike, you gain thousands of classes available 24/7.
Okay, Peloton, who's ready to work?
So if motivation strikes at exactly 4:32 p.m., but you've only got 20 minutes, your Peloton will be there. Learn more at onepeloton.com.
Considering this is the second dispute I've been in, Nina is going to be very suspicious. And I understand. Like, completely. Okay, yeah, approach you, tell him, because it's taking a while. I'd prefer not to be out, but I would understand if I was. Nina, say something. Please. I want to get something to drink, but I feel like I can't leave. There he is. Replace and leaves. Okay, what was my lead? His was Entei Groudon, mine was a Lecky Rillaboom. Okay. Let's just do the same. Just same leads. Wow, my messages send very slowly. I feel like they don't even go through half the time.
The new crispy chicken sandwich taco from Taco Bell. Is it a sandwich or a taco? Which side are you on? Try it with special pricing.
I double protect them. We could do same turn one. There won't be any change there, but I'd prefer just same leads. Okay, code. Don't say same, otherwise I don't look it up. Okay. All right. Double protect. Hopefully he hits both of his blades. Could bring in a different backup, but I won't, because that doesn't seem fair. Wait, no, I can't because I double switched. At least I'm pretty sure I did. We double protect. Then I switch. I don't remember which was in which slot, but I think the Hitmontop was on the left and the Reshiram was on the right. I think. He hits both. Okay. Alright, we're back to where we were. Let's hope that this just works. Alright, they withdraw the Groudon into their Entei because they thought I was going to fake them out. I'm just going for damage. Him on top is gone, which I don't love. And the Rillaboom dies to his own recoil. Okay. This looks like a Rillaboom switch. They bring in a P2, so they're gonna set Trick Room. How do I feel about that? It's not great. Could try to stop them. I think I just let it happen. Just let it happen. Overheat, I got that right. Let's try attack. Okay. Jeez, that did a lot to a Lecky. Must have got a special attack boost. Don't miss. Sunlight fades only to come back next turn. My next match is going to be ready right after this. All right. Who's faster? Wait, is grassy terrain gone? Oh no, I need grassy terrain if I want to stand a chance. Wait, you're left two? I guess I'm sacrificing. It's not looking good. Considering they haven't recovered once, I'm curious if they even have it, though. Okay. I need Rillaboom to be faster than this Groudon. Otherwise, I'm getting crashed to death. Unless... how do I like my chances in and out of Trick Room? We gotta try it. Please be slower. 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 You're... slower. Dang, I lost. GG. GG's. Try my best. I won one through a disconnect, but still. I am tired because after that game, that game one in my first set, I've been nervous all night. All right. Where can I send you? Nino, who else is going? Give me a name and I'll rate them. I guess I could just send you Nebs. He seems to still be going. We'll raid Nebs, that's easy. Alright, that is how you spell it, right? It's not gonna tell me unless I click here. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna send you over there. Have a good one, everyone. What is this song? Why is that one in my... did it just click on a random video? I'm so confused. Anyway, see ya.